Standing for a dog shot with an arrow. Remember this story? The puppy, now named Tiffany Grace, was found injured last month in Desert Hot Springs after being struck with an arrow through her neck. The four-month-old Chihuahua mix went through days of treatment for her gruesome injury. That picture, just so much to look at. Riverside County Department of Animal Services received hundreds of adoption applications. Her new family says it was love at first sight.
There you are, baby. Very sweet.